So the 15th Soran and the second day came.
Today we are lucky because we started the race with the snow. Now it is the sun and beautiful week here in Turkey. We started the first race with 0 degrees and now we have at 20 degrees. So it's perfect time for race. Welcome to Karaidi! Okay, yeah. It's a really hard stage, the steep part in the climb. I suffer a lot, but I'm happy to finish. Tomorrow is the flat stage, 180K. It's really flat, so of course finishing the sprint, the stage, and we work for under, and me I recover a little bit.